Growing up, we all learn about how the Allied powers converged on Germany, slowly reducing their influence in the region and stopping Hitler from continuing his crimes against humanity. With the help of China and England, Russia and the US were able to topple Hitler's regime and liberate concentration camps across Western and Central Europe. Russia converged from the East, the United States from the West, and England helped to crack the codes needed to end the war. So that's the end of the story, right? Well, not quite, and the truth might be shocking. Welcome to The Front, everybody, where we post weekly history videos on events that have taken place during World War II and beyond. So let's jump back into the video. In popular culture, Alan Turing is most notable for using cryptanalysis in order to crack the codes that intercepted and decoded Nazi communication. However, the first breakthrough in the battle to crack Nazi Germany's Enigma code was not made in Bletchley Park, but in Warsaw, Poland. In fact, it was three little-known Polish mathematicians that were actually responsible for the breakthrough. After briefly staying in Poland, the British intelligence officers returned to England, narrowly avoiding the start of World War II, which broke out just 2 weeks later. I don't know about you guys, but this kind of reminds me a bit of the movie Hidden Figures, which is about three NASA mathematicians that helped the US land the first man on the moon. It is common that throughout history, people are left out, either by mistake or by simple omission. And that is basically what happened in this case. So let me tell you more about the three Polish men that played a huge part in tackling the rise of Nazi Germany. Jerzy, Henryk, and Marian studied math at Poznan University and later joined the Polish General Staff's Cipher Bureau in Warsaw. When the war broke out, they were evacuated to France and for a while worked undercover in France. Jerzy died in 1942 on a passenger ship that sank for reasons that are still unclear in the Mediterranean. Marian and Henryk fled to Spain in late 1942 and were smuggled to the UK by British agents. In 1946, Marian returned to Poland to work as an accountant until he died in 1980. And Henryk remained in the UK, working as a math professor at the University of Surrey until he died in 1978. The role of Polish intelligence was vital to the British cracking the code, which is further evidenced by the fact that the two living Polish mathematicians were granted asylum in the UK. In 2014, to the delight of the Polish intelligence community, England finally recognized Poland's role in cracking Nazi Germany's Enigma code. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. This channel is back up and running. Stay on the lookout for weekly videos. Make sure to subscribe, drop us a like, leave us a comment down below. It means a lot and it helps the channel grow. I'll see you guys on the flip side. Peace out. Thank you.